As the wheels touch the runway, both the dump and the thrust come out automatically.
Thank you very much indeed.
Moving now from the airport to
bomb doors open on the Sally B as she goes by, so you can show the size of the bomb bay. And smoking from the two left engines, that's intentional.
I think the Mustang really came of age when they actually matched
the Sally B Supporters Club has its own marquee down on the right-hand end of the display line. If you want to go down there and find out how little it'll cost you to join the Sally B Supporters Club, it's a very worthwhile thing to do. You'll be able to get pretty close to Sally B to see her, and you'll be able to meet the flying crew and the ground crew, and indeed probably Ellie Sanningbo herself, the big cheese who runs the whole thing. Look at that tail, still up, and she's almost stopped. Just coming down now.